Mom, are you ready?
Oh yeah.
Mama, have I ever eaten poop?
Mom,
was handling us too ever tough?
What do you mean, was handling you guys tough? It's still very, very tough. Have you seen yourself? I'm like shouting. Not 50. I would say 90% of the times. And only when my pitch reaches its maximum volume is when you guys listen. So please don't ask me this question.
Okay, second question. What have you ever done to make us happy?
Okay. Mornings, I send you off to school. Every single day I see you guys off to school. When you come back, you have all these demands that I fulfill.
What kind of a mother do you think you are, Mom?
I think I am a really good mom, okay? I may not be perfect. I don't claim to be perfect, but I am perfect for you guys. So if you are perfect kids, which you are not, you don't get a perfect mom. So I do everything based on how you treat me. If you treat me nicely, you get good things. If you treat me badly, I send it back to you. If you are mischievous, I shout at you. If you're naughty and do not do your homework, you're punished.
What was the happiest moments you've ever had in the past 11 years of your motherhood?
The happiest moments that I've had, okay, let me think.
So does this mean you've never had a happy moment with us in our life?
Of course I've had so many happy moments. There's just too many for me to remember right now.
Or they're just too little. Have you ever had any happy moments with us in your life?
Of course I've had, Baba. I'm just thinking. Okay, so that moment when you won your races, you were always a very good athlete. So every time you won a race, I felt I have actually won it. And every gold medal that you got, I was very, very proud of you. So I think that is what changes, that when you are happy for someone else's achievement more than you are happy for your own, is where, you know, you realize you're a mother right now. And of course, that time that you told me that, you know, Mom, you're so talented and I'm very proud of the fact that you're so talented. I one day I want to be like you. I think that was my happiest moment.
Mom, how should I and Ahan make you happy for Mother's Day?
Yeah.
It is not I and Ahan. It is Ahan and I. What is wrong with your English grammar?
What is wrong with your English grammar?
So do you have these kind of conversations with your kids? It's a slippery ground. Avoid it, moms. If you like the video, do subscribe to us, give us a thumbs up, and happy Mother's Day.